Chelsea football star Mikel Obi, who dabbled into music by owning a record label Matured Money Minds, has made his Nollywood debut. Mikel was actually in SA to star in an inspirational new movie alongside superstar actress Genevieve Nnaji. The new movie is titled The Journey. The journey centers on both superstars' journey to success, how they started out, their challenges, and the glory of where they are now.
Give me freedom, give me fire, give me reason, take me higher.
The movie is set to premiere at the African Magic Viewer's Choice Award on the 8th of March 2014. The Nollywood industry keeps growing from strength to strength, and we wish this new movie a huge success. Meanwhile, very impressive, Mikel.
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a